before I write an HTML code, I have three websites that they have a navigation at the top. And this is the first website, so I have a navigation here. This is the second one and the third one. Okay, now let's just go to CSS Tricks, inspect the element by using inspect. We'll try to find out if they use the navigation tag. So this is the navigation tag right here. I type nav at the search bar of this inspector tool. Then I have two results because this two here just defined that I have two navs inside this HTML code. And the first one is highlighted in green. We have the links, articles, videos, and other ones. This nav tag is wrapping all of the links. Click again on enter and you will go to the next one. And if it's at the bottom of the page, and we have another links. And these two navigation tags that we found out on this page, so they are used to define a set of navigation links. Tag navigation is just wrapping the navigation links, and they are representing a section of a page whose purpose to provide navigation links. And we can have a one nav tag or multiple ones. So in this case, we have in two. Okay, let's just move to smashingmagazine.com and click on inspect again, and we'll search for nav again. And we only have one because I only have one result here, which means one main navigation on this document. All of this can presume that you can use one navigation tag or multiple ones inside the same document. But the set of rule here is not all of the links for a document should be inside the nav element. And if you just inspect this link, you will find out that this link is not wrapped on the nav. So it depends on the context. Because these links are used to navigate through the website, and this link is used to visit the detail of an article. So we have two different contexts. So the question now, what are the links that should be wrapped inside the nav tag? The answer is, if we have a set of links that are used to navigate through the website, and these links are sending into some other pages inside the same website. So for example, I'm visiting here articles, which is another document within the same page. I can wrap these links within the nav tag. And even if some other cases when we have a navigation like this one, when we have just to navigate through a section within the same document, we can also find out that this navigation is wrapped inside a nav tag. Okay, let's just search for nav and you'll find out this navigation is also wrapped inside this tag. And browsers like screen readers for disabled users can use this element right here tag. So to this in mind, whether to emit the initial rendering of this content or not. Now that we have an idea on why to use the navigation tag, let's just move to writing the code. I have a group of links which send to different documents, and these links are used to navigate through this website, so I can wrap all of that within the nav tag. So the nav tag needs to be closed, then I just cut that and pass that here. Now I'm just wrapping all of the links within the navigation. And if I inspect the element, you will find out that I have these links. Okay, let's just navigate through the links. I have all of that within the nav tag.